What is that?
All right, people, welcome back. More darkness, the Darkness Network commentary. We got Mal here.
Hello.
So we got Love Lyrics 11:45 and Card Sharks at 12:55.
Holy shit, Infernity.
Oh my god, look at all that experience, man. Look at all that experience. Like, wow. MSTs, Infernities, like, what is going on in here? We are in the Shadow Realm. Like, this is how it is in the Shadow Realm, people. You still get to play Yu-Gi-Oh! You're not dead. You still get to play Yu-Gi-Oh! It's just darkness.
Darkness.
Alright, you're black. Your opponent is black.
Oh my god.
And you get to see cards you've never seen before. Alright, there's Breaker. So, Breaker with that powerful counter, sure.
I've never heard of Justin Springer.
I don't even know what that card is. Like, he played it. I was like, what? Justin Springer? Never heard of it. I guess it's not a terrible card. Once per turn, when a special summon monster your opponent controls after its effect, you can hit. Wait, is that only spell speed 1?
Once per turn? Yeah, I think so.
Ew, never mind. I thought you were supposed to be 2. I was like, summon that, back you up some back row. You can't even, you fucking Castelmia to negate you. That's not terrible. And you're 17 feet. No, you're fucking spell speed fucking 1. Like, what? I'm so confused. No, this doesn't make any sense. You have to be spell speed 2. You have to be. Because that wouldn't make any sense. If you're only spell speed 1, then how the fuck do you chain to someone's effect to negate it?
I don't know. Did this card come out when, like, the fucking wording of Quasar was really, really weird?
Did it come out? Nigga, I don't even know what this card is.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Maybe?
I don't know, the original, like, the way where the Quasar, you're kind of confused and like when is
it? I think it should be. I think it's pretty much just like Quasar, so it should be spell speed 2. It just says once per turn because
okay. I mean, it definitely has an Infernity barrier like within those set cards.
Seriously, like, what's up with the Infernity? I'm so glad the card is that deck is gone. It was really one of my most hated decks in all of Yu-Gi-Oh, so I'm totally fine with that. Ah, I think that's Norton.
Yeah, that's definitely Norton.
You don't even need to look at him. Instant, you just see the freaking a purple card. Oh, that's Norton. What else Fusion Monster is really being played right now? Like,
fucking Fusionist?
Dino Draco guy? What the fuck is that?
Oh, Infernity Break.
Oh.
Another one? Another one.
Okay. Another one. You have no cards in hand. You carry one Infernity card, your graveyard, and one card. But controls banish first one, then
pop
the second one.
Banish that.
Yep. Damn. After he's resolved the summon, too. Damn, fuck that nigga up.
Yep.
What is that? The Shadow Realm. Ah! Ah!
Oh, he has his own!
Can Norton please get banned? Like, please?
Sure.
I said I would love Norton to be banned. Like, he's fucking stupid.
But then we can't do the turbo deck.
You know what? I'm fine with that.
Oh, okay.
At this point, I'm fine with it. It's boost, but I don't need it. I'd rather not have it and get rid of this cancer that we call Norton, because Norton is fucking cancer.
What is this card? Oh, okay.
Oh, it's that powerful space time, though. Oh, it's only $1. I guess that that reprint in that goodness that we call it. Oh, wow. Well, no, of course. I mean, come on, Norton's not fucking,
He's all warnings!
I mean, Norton's not once per fucking turn, so why not? Like, no, seriously, ban Norton.
He has all the answers.
Hey!
Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh!
Man, he is fucking one-upping Infernities with the back row.
What is this card? Oh, okay, I have to look. Okay.
Sounds like another Insta-Fusion? Can never go wrong with multiple Insta-Fusion with multiple Nordens and summoning them and using this effect multiple times. Like, oh yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, be fun.
My nigga.
Yep. My nick. My nick.
That's the blackest I've ever seen you look on a good night.
Damn. What is this foreshadowing though? Like, Armageddon's getting a lot of limited.
It better fucking not. Shadow Dragon. Yep. Starlight, motherfucking road? Hello?
God damn.
Like, what? Twin Twister? Twin Twister. He's like, I'm not getting fucked up by Twin Twister. Starlight Road. Like, woo!
Oh yeah, shouldn't that be like greatness in, like infirmities? Twin Twister?
What, nigga, you got some balls. Do they pop two? Oh, he actually drew something too. Oh, it's a druid deck?
What is this?
I don't know. I mean, it's these guys. They're playing darkness, so they decide to play dark decks because it's darkness.
Like, their ratings are high, and like, fucking Karshar has like so much experience.
Like I said, Yu-Gi-Oh's gone to fucking shit in a handbasket. Why the fuck not? Just play whatever you want. It's not like anybody can see your cards. They can't tell if you're playing fucking
another
Draco Powell's or nothing. It doesn't matter. Everybody's playing the same monsters, the same spells, and the same traps because it's all darkness. Wow, mind control.
Well.
I can't believe that card's at 3 in the LCG. Y'all are crazy. They're like, if no one's playing it, then I guess we can go ahead and move it. Like, hell nah.
Mm-hmm. What are you putting back?
Yeah, and then...
Okay.
Like, damn. That's dirty.
Yeah.
Put your shit next with it. That's dirty. It's like one of the dirtiest plays you can fucking do with this deck.
I feel like, what do you have, like, to fucking notice too? Just how about you just don't do anything?
This it's just in the Shadow Realm. Like, I hope they fix this and get this resolved quick. There's just so many things. It's just, like, how many people are on right now?
Like 600.
Oh. More
than I thought. Oh yeah. There's usually
say what 500? Like no.
I think the last time I saw it, there were like people like 600 people on there.
It's like, oh my god.
What is this?
Like, fix this. Fucking give us the goddamn ban list.
Wait.
Cast this Book of Mundo. Wait, what?
Wait, why didn't you, like, Book of Moon to 101?
Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you?
It was definitely, like...
Nigga, look at this experience! There's no fucking way!
I don't understand. Book of Moon, fucking 101 activate effect. You detach, change.
Dude, you could, as soon as he went Zephyros to turn, pay the 500, you could have Book of Moon to Zephyros, so you couldn't make and then just got your fucking monster back. You're an idiot. Like, oh my... No, look at this! Oh my, what the fuck is going on?
Just a comeback.
Just everything goes stupid when we're in darkness. Is that how it is?
Yep. Plays don't make any sense anymore. Bless you.
Oh, thank you. Wow, well, you're in attack mode. Here we go, Infinity Plays. Wow, I can't believe he fucking did that. Why? Why would you Book a Moon your shit? What, so he can't attack over you for 100 damage? Oh, God forbid he does that. What, he's gonna fucking take you? Like,
I like how he spelled necromance. Like, he literally just forgot the R. Like, you couldn't put the effort into this. I don't know, it bothers me.
That barrier, though. Yes.
This man is playing just a bunch of random beat sticks with hate. Why are you searching?
Because he gets to search with archery.
Oh, I thought he, well, never mind.
Yeah, he negated it with barrier. Isn't barrier still at one? I think it is. Bitch!
Wow! Wow!
Just get blazed!
Wow, that's... Damn.
Like, wait, do you take the damage first or do your opponent? Would that be game? I'm lost.
I think the opponent... I don't know.
I can't remember just Blaze Mirror Force. Like, who takes the damage first? Or I know it's not at the same time, because that'd be a draw. That'd be dumb, so...
But the opponent... Love Lyrics at the least amount of life points.
Blazing Mirror Force?
Is that a lure? I couldn't tell. Okay, that was a lure.
Let me read this fucking card, because... I don't know what to say. Like, that was a lot of damage, right?
Yeah. It was like 14, 18.
I do not know why the fucking wiki doesn't work on my goddamn phone.
It like loads.
Yeah, but it doesn't load the card or anything.
Yeah.
It's like, what the fuck? Just on my phone. Alright. When your opponent declares attack, destroys me, protect the monsters, and if you do, take damage equal to half the combined attack of all the monsters, then inflict damage to your opponent. Did he have more than...
Yeah, he had more.
Card Shark had 39. Did he have, like... I don't think he had, like, 7,000 on the field.
No, he
Okay.
had
But he probably had more than what, like 16, what 32? So yeah, I guess Love Lyrics was lost, and I guess Karthrak would have survived. Like, what the fuck was that?
all through his deck.
Damn, just blew this nigga's nipples to the his back. Hello, what? Just blew this man's nipples to his back with that fucking foot. Just Blaze Mirror Force.
Yep.
420 Blaze of Mirror Force. It's not one of the
It's
Mirror Force that's played that often, but it put in that work right there. Won him the duel. Not even Mirror Force would have won him to duel outright like that. Wow. If you bought these fucking ratings. What are you doing? Aren't you done? I'm so lost. Whose turn is it?
It's Love Lyrics.
Love
Or
Lyric.
wait.
Didn't Love Lyric end his turn? You done? Like card track, take your turn. Let's get this duel. I mean, look, you got all the experience, dog. This is the proest duel. This is the goodness of fucking India. This is the Shadow Realm. This is what happens in Shadow. Not only is everything darkness, but you have to play with shitty decks that have gotten hit by the ban list in the past. Oh my god. Karthrak, are you there? Yo!
Hello?
Karthrak, nigga, take your turn. Hello? Sorry, bat. Nigga, when'd you leave? You didn't say BRB or anything. Nigga, you have. Look at this! You should have proper fucking DN etiquette with that fucking rating experience. I hate this shit. I hate you so much, Karthrak. I hate you. Like, you.
You son of a bitch.
You're just gonna leave. You're just gonna fucking get up and leave from the computer while you're fucking interacting with somebody and not say shit. You know what? For now on, I'm just gonna do that at my locals. I'm gonna be dueling someone, just stand up and just walk away and come back and be like, sorry, back. Like.
Just be like, you know what, I just can't, and just walks away.
Now, so you wanna turn that to attack mode for me?
Okay. I just think you're trolling me now. Is this up? Strike.
Card's still too expensive.
Yep. $45. Oh, good.
And when you go ahead and put it down to one, then I'll go ahead and pick up my one copy.
I'm pretty sure it's just gonna follow the same pattern of the like other asylum cards. It's probably gonna go down to two, then eventually go down to one.
You better fucking not. That's all I have to say about that. You better fucking not. Like I said, how the fuck in good conscience can you say, oh yeah, oh no, oh no, please,
Damn.
Love Lyrics, please,
Damn.
please, please
Damn.
don't let this man get his cat killed.
Damn.
Don't.
Oh God. Don't let him.
Okay, good.
Oh,
Whoo. This man
you're about to
just.
lose your one. Oh, God.
Oh shit! He can't vanish. I
Oh
forgot about
shit.
that. Oh, oh!
Oh my God.
Karthrak, rubbed your
Oh.
nipples, man.
It's over. It's so fucked.
He's so fucked. Okay, when he activates the effect, you can strike it. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, whoo, whoo. Well, yeah, he true. He never declared effect. You don't want the effect.
Yeah, fuck that.
So no effect? I mean, I guess technically he didn't say effect, so.
Wait, why is Armageddon Knight back in the graveyard?
I have no idea.
Like, you kind of just jumped the gun. Okay, what?
Okay,
Like,
what?
oh, okay.
And why is Armageddon like back in the graveyard?
Yeah, what happened there?
I need to message this man and be like, why the fuck is why is Armageddon is he moving it? Knight. Oh my god. Back in grave. Hello?
Holy.
Just played all fucking three upstarts this duel. What do you mean holy? You're playing fucking Infernities. What do you expect? Thank you.
Holy. It would, there you go. Yeah, I swear.
It's diffusion. Let's go. Oh, it's just it's fucking good.
Hit him with that nice silent warning.
Please. Ah, Infernities, one of the decks that actually got Soul. I mean, Soul Charge is already broken, but then fucking shenanigans with Infernities too. Like, oh, all right, let's go.
Oh well.
Wow. What the fuck with this duel, man?
Oh, is this? Is it a launcher? Oh, okay.
This.
This is really annoying that everything's just black.
It's one of the things that's killing Yu-Gi-Oh! Right now. No ban list, DM is just darkness. Like, the fuck is this? Oh, okay, it's a hand or extra. Damn, gone. I mean, you could still use launcher.
It's just damn. Is this like a synchro? No, this looks more of an Xyz variant.
Oh, he has Necromancer on the field. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
And our train's not once per turn, is it?
I'm pretty sure it's not.
You get all of them searches.
Let's see. Nope, not once per turn.
No?
That is nice barrier.
Yeah, a nice berry.
Wasn't Beria like a TCG exclusive?
Yeah, it was.
Oh god, thank god, cause like I couldn't handle like Infernity, Synchro, Trish plus Beria, and I just like, what is this game? I think I would have quit Yu-Gi-Oh by then. Like, make three Trish, set three Beria, have fun. I'm like,
Like I said, you had the stupid shenanigans back then, and then you come back and win worlds again, and then it get hit, and then people, oh, give us our Archfiend shit back. Like, why? Give
No.
us one good reason why we should give you Archfiend shit back. Like, no. Y'all shit is just worded terribly and incorrectly. Ah, that Nicotinking though, that's fine. You're probably gonna get fucking break though. That doesn't really matter.
Oh, yep, the right
Does he
card
even
is
have an Affinity card in the graveyard? I don't think
there.
so. Fucking Necromancer's there, Archfiend there, and he could just summon it right back with Necromancer and fucking Launcher. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know, Card Shark. You're just so fucking slow. Like, what are you playing?
Hate. It's literally just hate.
I mean, Love Lyrics is right back into this duel with the power of that Soul Charge, though.
Yep.
But Soul Charge is balanced.
Since when? I looked at that card, I'm like, oh, okay, that's fair. Let me just go revive everything, go off, make an unbreakable field. Have fun with that.
Hey, you can't attack, though. You
Oh.
pay a life point.
Oh, that makes such a damn difference. You can't search away.
Just go ahead and scoop.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you didn't have another Infernity card. Oh no, he had break. Again,
Yep.
another breaking grid. Yeah, it was over.
He still have plays for days off. Shark, he's just so fucking slow. He ain't doing shit.
You got any barrier statues in there?
Hey. Yes, we know. It's broken.
Yep.
But what isn't broken in Yu-Gi-Oh these days?
That's a good question.
Really? God, I hate you. Card Shark, I hate you so much.
This guy is great.
Oh my god, what the fuck are you playing? You're playing like dick. Like, how did you get all that rating experience? I want to know that. What? You just like, it's this duel and you decided, fuck it, I'll just play with the fucking shitty booty deck.
Hey, it's Yu-Gi-Oh's pretty fucking boring right now, so why not?
Fuck that. This would be a great time to get your rating up when no one else is fucking on. Just pick out all the small fries.
Damn. I think I got my rating up for like a bit when like Terra Turbo was still a thing. Oh my god. He had it again.
Every time I see that card, you just die a little bit on the inside, man. It's fucking busted.
Card it one. Card it fucking one.
Number generator.
It's such bullshit.
Yeah, barrier. Yeah.
How are you getting over?
Two.
Bless you.
Thank you. We haven't seen Twin Twister all duel.
That's one of my favorite cards.
I love it. Don't get on this, man. Not right now. It's not time.
What? All I gotta say is Twin Twister is fair and balanced.
It's as close as you're gonna get.
Mm-hmm. It's not like you see your opponent sets five and then you just fucking blow them back with like Heavy Storm or High Beast Feather Dust and that shit's broken.
Twin Twister's bae.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Why Rebellion?
I guess it's because it's attacking, huh? Dude, you're going fucking hella ham for someone who can't attack this turn.
Yeah, like, I was wondering, why Rebellion? Why not, like, I don't know, spin that shit back? Mm-hmm. Like, I'm pretty sure you play, like, multiple cast ales.
I watch this man summon a fucking level 4 and make an Exiton now.
Oh, he has Barrier. He's fine. Oh, is that?
Oh, fucking Wrath.
Yep.
I hate that bitch.
Really?
Yes.
I still like her.
I hate her.
Oh.
Playing trap holes from your fucking deck. That's annoying. Who the fuck? And generic Ixie? If it was two level 4 trapping monsters, I don't care. But generic? Oh, come on. Just throw a bottomless in a space time and you can just play that shit from your deck? Like, that's not broken.
You said it. What isn't broken today?
I hate that card. Especially you make it so easy to one fucking Norden.
Yep. Oh yeah, isn't that number 37 Hope Spider Dragon shit out now?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Have Mermos been using it?
Yeah.
Ah.
Pretty much a 36 beater with its effect. Like.
What is this? That's the bottomless.
Nah. he's got bottomless. He's got Soul Charge. He's foolish. All are like, nah, this is number generator at duel. What the fuck you doing? Get out of here.
Got any spells or traps there, Kart Shark? Where's this over?
His deck is so fucking slow, he can't do shit.
Oh, shit. I literally, like, blinked. It was done.
I'm done. I'm fucking done.
Yu-Gi-Oh. Stupid.
Rating doesn't mean shit.
There you go.
We're done. I can't even watch it. Like I said, I'll leave it to you. If you guys can go ahead and do me a flavor.
A flavor?
All right, me a flavor. And the comment section below, go ahead and tell me, like, what should we do about this live stream? Because I'm not completely sure if I can have, you know, OBS. Or I don't think the Google Hangouts can do, like applications, like programs. I think it can only do, like, internet and web browser things for screen share, right?
I'm pretty sure.
So, or can it do other things? I'm not sure. I guess it would be screen share. I'm not even sure. I have to find out. But if Dion's not okay, then you go ahead and tell me. And then I can know and then plan ahead ahead of time and try to get a couple decks on, like, YGO Pro and could do on there. Even though it's way more competitiveness. Like, I'll probably just, the whole stream will probably just be getting my ass slapped.
Hey, at least you don't have to feel as bad with Norden.
No. Norden, he's cancer. Like, just ban his ass. There's so many cards I want to see hit this list. Like, so many. Like, 90% of that OCG list I want.
Except for those unlimited cards, because, oh, God.
Yeah. Well, you know how to handle that, TCG. But, come on, them hits. Like, majority of them hits, let's go. Anyway, we're done. Like I said, rating doesn't mean shit. I deliberately said over 1,000 rating, because I thought we were going to get some meta interesting duels. Nah, we got fucking Infernities. And fucking Card Shark guy with over 10,000 experience playing like booty. So there you go, people.
Maybe anyway, just open up ass.
His deck was ass. You open up ass when your deck is ass.
But yeah, it's the same thing if, like, you're playing against a pro versus, like, some new, I guess. But if the pro opened up ass, while the other, like fucking new opened up pretty good, I mean, it doesn't really matter. It's all about
whip. But at least the pro would be playing a decent deck. It's like fucking, like, Patrick Hoban coming to me sitting down and playing, like, Ice Bear. It's like, what the fuck are you doing? That's exactly how I feel right now. Like, Card Shark, you have over 10,000 experience, like, over 1,000 rating. Like, what the fuck are you doing? What the hell was that?
Yeah.
It's Card, you know what? I want to find out. I'm kind of curious right now. Is Card Shark still on?
Let me see.
He's still on. He's still on. Is he in another duel? Is he still playing that fucking garbage?
Yep, Crusher is on.
Like, is he? No, don't message him. You don't have to message him. Oh. I just want to know if he's in a duel right now.
Oh, okay. Let me check.
This is stupid.
Let's see. Yep, he's in another duel.
Right, click and tell me if he's still playing that shit or is he actually playing like some meta or something interesting now. Because I'm pissed.
See, Dandelion. Oh, wait, that's from the other guy. Trap Tricks Morelio. Breaker the Magical Warrior.
Okay, I'm done. Alright, thank you, Mal, for joining me. I'm done.
No problem.